Hello, this is Tam, the Tam BOTC channel. This is going to be the last episode, part 5, for Dead Rising 4. So I hope you enjoy this, and if you do want more, let me know in the comments below. I'm doing mostly spoiler-free. If you want an actual, like, playthrough, I don't know, let's play of this, let me know. Alright, we're going to head to a different part of town.
That's the glory!
Hey, you want to challenge me, Frank Russ, with commentary? Let's do this then.
Well, can you make money out of this? Huh? What if I got out of this? Haha! Flying dead zombies. That are already dead because the other.
So I'm dead already. Even further. I think I broke the Frank West. Dang it. Please talk again, Frank West. Please. I'm sorry. I'm back to the commentary. Oh, damn. Get out of my way, you scumbag. Yeah, I got a skill point. Take that, zombies. Can you get a skill point? Yeah, I didn't think so. Oh. I didn't actually want to go into this screen. But okay. Let's do the stinking other. Yeah, this. There we go. Alright, get out of my way, zombies. Or so. I could get like, I shouldn't be getting like over 5,000 zombies. 50,000 zombies. Yeah, I'm trying to find like a police station or something. I don't know where the police station is.
Be free, my friend!
There we go. Let's go back. Yay. Yeah, I don't need a supply crate. It's just gas. Nah, I don't need gas. Let's see. Everybody's coming, everybody's coming. Get out of my way, scumbags. Stick your hand. We gotta find a police station. Oh, there's a cop car. Is that one nearby?
Whoopsies!
Let's park right here. I'm not sure. Yeah, yeah. Oh, there's a pink car. Awesome. Okay, damn it. Ow! There we go. Deck nabbit, Frank. What's inside this building? This is definitely not a police station. Deck nabbit. Damn! Alright. What's in here? We got ourselves a cell phone. What else do we got? We can make something with this. Oh. Nah. I'll pass right now. Got a shotgun. Plunger. What the heck do you need a plunger for? What? Ow! Out of here. Hey. You said you would. flying, Dinks. Hey. Not very nice. Hey. Stop it. Ah, I found you. Good hide. Not anymore. I just got you. Couldn't move for a second there. Bag. Gun. Let's make it look like a horror movie and open all these stalls. Hello. Oh. We can't open these stalls? What the heck? Having a lot of glitches, by the way. Usually I don't have this many glitches. Sorry if the game's louder than me. Started to notice that last episodes. Not my COD episode for some reason though. We checked out. Oh geez, it went up. The heck? Volume went up randomly. That was weird. Do that. Let's move the mic. There we go. What's up here? Aha! Thought you could get away from me somehow. Rabbit, dang it. Drink less. Oh, crud, I'm the only zombie left! Hey. Yep, you were. Hold on, wait for it. And boom. Alright, since this is almost broken, which is awesome, I can get a new weapon. Once. Get out of the way! Let's mark the safe house on this side of the map. Where is it? There it is. And we'll try to waste this stupid thing while we're at it. Oops, that's not how you run. Oops, that's not how you run either. Another bumper. Excuse me, sir. You are good. Alright, there's a buffet, but still not at this station. Where the heck are the police stations in this town? Where do I go to see the police in case of emergency? Okay, Mr. Chef. Seriously, where is this dang police station? Out of here, dudes. That's you're all dead. Police station. Thanks, you money suckers, for using scrap. Scrap is because it's really weird. I thought bottle caps were weird. proven wrong. Scrap is insane. What are they? Get out of here. Where the crud would a police station be of all places? Like, seriously. Is it historical society? Home furnishings? What the heck? Maybe at the city hall? No, that's not right. Oh, there's something I missed right here though. Oh, maybe this place. Get out of my way.
Where the fuck is this crap?
I have to look up all because I looked up guides on it. Somebody's got a guide to find it. Police place. I was like police office. I was looking on the map and everything. I'm looking around before I started this episode. I just can't find one for crying out loud. Got a lot of blood on me. Alright, so
sure.
Looking for
a deal.
Oh, okay. It's just me.
Yep, those are popular.
Alright, do you have any new clothes for me? No, I purchased everything. Okay.
There goes the finest man
Fair
I
enough,
ever met.
Think.
Yep, just restocked.
So, do you Here's have weapons for me? You dink. You don't have weapons. I already purchased that dink combo. Really? You don't have my favorite weapon? This guy's a scumbag. Well then. Touche. Let's just stick and put on a new uniform.
You lose weight.
In here? Ugh. Yeah. Let's go as Captain Obvious. I mean Captain Commando.
Da-da-da!
Da-da-da! Wait a minute. Just thought of something.
Rayquist,
oh crud, I could have used the police
expressor.
Uniform too, but I can't find it. Let's see, can I find... I want to find some sort of... Oh, crud.
This'll do.
Wait, can I not use the head part? Oh. You probably know what I was thinking, but I was thinking, like, Albert Wesker, maybe, with that. But no.
Nice!
That stinks. I hope they release, like, more Resident Evil and Street Fighter costumes. That would be awesome. I'd like to see that.
Hi.
Especially Resident Evil, since they don't have any. Alright. Let's get to that place. If it doesn't have a diddly spot, then I guess that's our objective wasted. I'm trying to do stinking Albert Wesker. So wanna go there. Let's find a ride.
I'm gonna take you for a ride! Hey!
This is non-spoiler version of this game, so stop spoiling it.
I must get to the car. Come on, you can make it. Yeah.
Extra ball!
Oh, crud. Oh, crud, get out of the way, car, jeez. Need a stinking die and be like, Frank, Frank, Frank. Get the fuck out of my way. I'm trying to get in this building. Okay, fine. I'll do it on foot. I'm the law. You ready for the law? Come here. Come here, let me show you what the law looks like. This. And this. And it might as well be this. Ow. Look what you made me do. Now I got this vomit-inducing stupid thing. Hey, look, there's always a chainsaw. Just like it was evil. Let me in here. In here. Alright, let's get in here. Hey, there's something here. I didn't see anything out there. Maybe it's up here. No, I don't see it. Alright, let's search for a police officer uniform. Crud, I don't see one. Wait. Ow, hello.
Come on, oh, be out a of frame. What do we have here?
Got it. Really doubt a police. This does not look like a place where a police uniform would be. Crud. Oh. Eh, I prefer the other version. Plus, I want to show off this stinking outfit, because I'm a bit. Oh, are you serious? The crud is that? Eh. Dang it. I want whatever the heck that is. I can't see it well. Get me in here. Dynamite. Nah, I don't want that. Oh, what the heck? Oh, I see what you want me to make. Dun, 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 dun. No, it's just a fireman uniform. What about in this closet? The locker. Oh, something important. No! Damn it. Give me back the uniform. Da da da! Let's see. Not telling me what I can make. Not telling me what I can make either. Let's search this. Ooh, lots of scrap. Dang it. Wait. I think there would be a police station next to this building? Maybe not. Ah! Ah! Oh, that's probably why I want to use as soon as that special gun there. What's in here? Oh, this is where I got the Akuma outfit. Okay, now you guys know where to get it. Well, it's good. Not. Oh. What the crud? Oh, I already got a ring going. Get. Oh, where the. Wait. Saying there. Aha! Saying there's stinking. Is it in the building? I don't think I need a 2x4. Let's put this out here.
Ow. Holy crud. Alright, I can't remember how to get into my weapon slot. Let's just throw a couple of these down. There we go. Drop item. You guys are protecting the same place. I stink of need. Oh no, is it in a locker I can't even open? Dag Nabbit. I definitely wouldn't be a police. Not the police office. Ah crud, we already only got 4 minutes left. Well, what should we do? Really? Fart gallery? Jokes? Ah, crud, of course they do. Alright, people, there's probably people out there like, fart jokes are stupid. It's a guy's thing. Which it is, but it's still hilarious as crud. Just something so small that stinking just like bursts you into the dang laughter. Ooh, is that a herb? Are we playing Resident Evil? Oh no, it's just a plant. I don't want a lamp. Duck crud, your problem, game. Well, this is definitely not the place for police uniform, but a t-shirt launcher it is, for some reason. And somehow I'm up here now. Alright then, wait, what's this chest? This isn't Minecraft. Here. Let me show you something. Come here. You see the game we're in right now? I know we both Minecraft in this game have zombies, but it's not Minecraft! Get the heck out of here! Come on, get up! See? Is that mining? Mining for zombies. Yourself a stinking diamond pickaxe, dink. Dog. You get behind me! Yeah, now you're in front of me, and your head's gone. See that? Get out of my inventory. Not Minecraft. What the? What is with these ridiculous glitches? There, pound the wall. Yeah.
We still got 2 minutes with you guys, so let's level. Alright, we need another weapon. Yeah, take T-Rex power. T-Rex power. Alright. Fist.
I'm glad it's not Donald Trump doing the bing bing bong. Kind of dumb meme.
Yeah. Boom.
Yep. I love these. So awesome. So does every other weapon.
Alright, Blanca.
Away. Oh, no zombies? Okay.
Yeah.
Oops. Hold on. Hey, get away.
Take the bus shot. This is the finale! Bring it on, scumbags. This is gonna be a really big crowd.
Stop it. Oh, really? Think you can sting a new guy? This is the finale. It might take a long time. Whatever. Some people disappear. Dark zombies. Zombies disappear. Everybody stink. Die! Yeah. Alright, now we'll just go. There we go. Ah! I only have part of your body left. There, now it's all gone. Oh, I really got... Oh my goodness, is every single one of my weapons down there? Oh, it's just a couple of weapons. I think we've seen every weapon. Alright guys, well, that about wraps up my video. Remember guys, like, this weapon actually feels like it goes with it. So, I hope you enjoyed. Please like, share, and subscribe. Leave comments below, and I will see you guys on the next episode of like, Battlefield or whatever, episode of that, and the other stuff I have on the most recent episode. So I look forward to the videos that I talk about on the show. So, until next time guys, remember just please support the channel, very much appreciated, and thank you. Oh, you scumbag. Captain Commando doesn't appreciate that. I guess I'm going to Blazing Glory. Dinks. Alright. Finally, bye, guys.